ribosome inactivating proteins, and glycosidases that remove adenines from ribosomal RNA, depurinating the conserved alpha-sarcin loop of 28's ribosomal RNA. They often consist of a toxic A subunit and a binding lectin B subunit. They may be considered as protein synthesis inhibitors. They are found in many plants and have cytotoxic and antiviral activity.